In each figure, you have to calculate current in each resistance and also potential difference across each resistance. Look at the two figures carefully. First, consider figure 1. In figure 1, what do you see? Resistances 20 and 10 are in series. So, equivalent resistance from A to D will be 20 plus 10, 30. Similarly, 40 and 21 resistances are in series. So, equivalent resistance from A to D in this branch will be 40 plus 20, 60. Then, this 30 ohm and this 60 ohm will be in parallel. So, what will be equivalent resistance of the complete circuit of figure 1? Solution is given here. Equivalent resistance will be parallel combination of 30 and 60. Magasa formula vaparla R1 R2 upon R1 plus R2. 30 into 60 divided by 30 plus 60. We get 20 ohm. Equivalent resistance of complete circuit is 20. So what will be current supplied by the battery? Current supplied by the battery by using Ohm's law. Current I equal to V upon R. 6 upon 20. So current supplied by the battery is 0.3 ampere. Now, what will be current in branch AB or in branch BD? AB and BD madla current kiti? Potential difference hai 6 volt. Resistance hai 30 ohm. No current kaila? 6 upon 30. Ohm's law once again. 6 upon 30, so 0.2 ampere. तेव्हा ए पासून बी पर्यंत करंट किंवा बी पासून डी पर्यंत करंट प्रत्येकी 0.2 एम्पियर. पुढच्या दोन रेजिस्टन्स मधला करंट 20 आणि 40, एकूण रेजिस्टन्स आहे 60. सो करंट फ्रॉम ए टू सी ऑर करंट फ्रॉम सी टू डी विल बी पोटेन्शियल डिफरन्स बी 6 डिवाइडेड बाय रेजिस्टन्स 60. सो करंट इज 0.1 एम्पियर. So, in this way, we obtain current in each resistance. Now, potential difference across each resistance. Again, we are using Ohm's law. V equal to IR. So, VAB, current I is 0.2. Resistance R is 20. V equal to IR. So, VAB is 0.2 into 20, 4 volt. VBD, again Ohm's law. Current 0.2, resistance 10. So, potential difference is 2 volt. Next, VAC, between A and C, current is 0.1. Resistance is 40. So, VAC is 0.1 into 40, 4 volt. VCD, current is 0.1, resistance is 20. So, VCD is 2 volt. So, in this way, we have calculated potential difference across each resistance. Finally, look at this VAB 4 volt, VAC 4 volt. Obviously, it means that points B and C are at same potential. Potential at B and potential at C is equal. हे लक्षात ठेवणं महत्वाचं आहे. बी आणि सी चा पोटेन्शियल डिफरन्स सारखा आहे. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट फिगर 1. नाउ लुक एट फिगर 2. फिगर 2 साठी आपल्याला परत प्रत्येक रेझिस्टन्स मधला करंट आणि प्रत्येक रेझिस्टन्सच्या दोन टोकांमधला पोटेन्शियल डिफरन्स कॅल्क्युलेट करायचा आहे. लुक एट फिगर 2. 20, 40 आर इन पॅरलल. So, equivalent resistance will be 20 into 40 divided by 20 plus 40. calculation you can do easily. Then 10 and 20 are in parallel. So equivalent resistance will be 10 into 20 divided by 10 plus 20. Then parallel combination of 20-40 is in series with parallel combination of 10 and 20. Here is the calculation. Yes, this is calculation for figure 2. 20 and 40 parallel, equivalent resistance 40 upon 3. 10 and 20 in parallel, equivalent resistance 20 upon 3. These two are in series, so equivalent resistance of complete circuit of figure 2. 40 upon 3 plus 20 upon 3. That comes out to be 20 ohm. This is equivalent resistance of entire circuit shown in figure 2. So how much current is supplied by the battery? Ohm's law. It is all repetition now. So current is V upon R. V is 6, R is 20. So current supplied by battery is 0.3 ampere. Now because of this current, what will be potential difference from A to B? Same as A to C. Ohm's law once again, V equal to IR. I is 0.3, R is 40 upon 3. So potential difference is 4 volt. Same way, potential difference from B to D or C to D, VBD or VCD. Current is 0.3, resistance is 20 upon 3. So potential difference is 2 volt. So we have obtained potential difference across each of the resistances shown in figure 2. Now current. Current from A to B, Ohm's law once again. V is 4 divided by R. R is 20, so 0.2 ampere. Current from B to D, V is 2. R is 10, so 2 upon 10, 0.2 ampere. Current from A to C, V is 4. R is 40, so 0.1 ampere. Finally, current in C to D, V is 2, R is 20, so 0.1 ampere. At once, B and C are together, so potential at B and potential at C are same. And because potential at B and C are same, what will be current from B to C? Zero. Current flows from higher potential to lower potential. If B and C points are at same potential, no current will flow from B to C. So current from B to C is zero. Now, complete solution of figure 1. What is current in each resistance? What is PD across each resistance? That is shown in this figure 3. Figure 1 madhya pratyek resistance madhya current and pratyek resistance cha don tokan madhya potential difference. Figure 3 मले दाखवलाय. In the same way, current in each resistance of figure 2 and PD across each resistance of figure 2 is shown in figure 4. Figure 2 मदल्या प्रत्येक resistance मदला current आणि प्रत्येक resistance चा दोन टोकान मदला potential difference हा figure 4 मले दाखवलाय. Look at figures 3 and 4 carefully. Compare carefully, this is figure 3 and here is figure 4. A careful inspection of figure 3 and figure 4 shows that in both the figures, current in respective resistances are same and also potential difference across respective resistances are same. Figure 3, figure 4, दोनी मदे current तेच आहेत, potential difference ही तेच आहेत. Why does it happen? Figure 1 and figure 2 are quite different. Figure 1, figure 2 अगदी वेगळ्या दिसतात. पण सगळे currents आणि सगळे potential difference हा अगदी सारखे आलेले आहेत. So what do you observe? Our solution of figure 1 and figure 3 are exactly same. Why this happens? The reason is